Hello and welcome back to my Minecraft survival adventure. After figuring out what was wrong, I figured out that it was right click that wasn't working properly. It was R. So now I can place blocks. So this is when the adventure finally begins. Get me in the hole quick. So I place this. And I get bed. But I cannot do anything yet because I need stone. I need a sword. And if I sleep down here, I might get attacked by creatures. If I die here, I'm gonna be very mad. Where are ya? Oh, I survived. Just gotta eat this. Well, it looks like we have survived the night. Two more sticks. And let me go make sure I'm recording. Hello? Yes, it's working. So hopefully you can hear me okay. If you can't hear me okay, you need to turn it up a little bit. The only problem that I have the now of my mic, it's just very quiet. I don't know why. Like, I'm speaking normally, yeah. But it just makes it sound, you know, so quiet. Now we've got a... Can you hear my Minecraft? Yeah, I think you can. Hopefully you can hear me. Is that music up again? Do I want to live right here? I do, but I also want to find a better home. What's that? Are caves? Yeah, caves are in this update. Just making sure. Oh. You think you can defeat me like you did before? I thought there was someone behind me there. No, it's just my mind there, so... Oh, that sound coming from behind. But it wasn't. Maybe the sound thing for what direction it is not made yet. Missing one stone. Another couple of sticks. Hopefully you can hear me okay. And we have made it to the Stone Age. We collect this iron and I use this towards getting diamonds. Wait, is my mic too close to me? I don't want it to be too close in case, you know, you can hear me go like that. But there is a lot of iron around here. Let's see. You know, I like the old Minecraft much better than the newer one. It's because my first experience with Minecraft was on the iPad. And also I watched YouTubers back in the day. The good old YouTubers. Well, I just picked some. like a couple of the famous ones. Let's see. A lot of the YouTubers don't record, or they are, what do you call it? They are doing roleplays or stuff. Or they're just clickbaiting people these days. Like, if you just went back to your roots, many of your fans are still watching. Even if you don't get many views, But depends if you want to go back to that. Because, you know, YouTube needs to be for old people. Older people. Wasn't for kids back in the day. But then it became for kids. I remember when YouTubers used to swear. I didn't care. In Scotland, everybody swears. That's the only problem. In Scotland, everybody swears. So, you know, you're just walking down the street and a kid swears. Not the best. Like, the language that they know, horrible. Oh, look, a bone. An arrow. Now, this is a very good place. It's flattish. It has a lot of caves, Caves. Just fixing my mic there. Two bones. But I'm deciding should I live here. I break all of these and cut out some of the land. Sorry about it lagging there. Don't know why it lagged there. I think it's because of the recording. Just gotta make sure I'm recording. Just making sure. Can never be too careful these days. And there. Hey, you want to hear an interesting fact about Scotland? Did you know that haggis, it comes from the sheep, yeah, but it needs to be wrapped in the sheep's stomach with other stuff with it? And that's why it was so delicious back in the day. But they stopped doing that because of, I can't remember why, I think it might have been diseases. But there is a place still making it with the things, but they be, like, it needs to be perfect. But let me just chop away this first before I continue talking. Like, certain haggises are spicy. I don't know why. But then you get the nice, the best haggis, is the ones that are soft. They are the best ones. Best haggises are soft. The religious water. Let's see. I plant some of these sugar canes. I think we have a good layout for the house. Just the only problem is I need wood. And stone. So we're gonna go with a cobblestone house. And there. Oh, that's what I need. Oh yeah, I made this. We can't have these mountains here because if I have these mountains here, something might sneak up on me. And I don't want anything sneaking up on me. There. Just gotta chisel all this away. So hopefully yous are doing okay today. I'm doing okay. In these trying times. I was just learning about some new stuff. About history and other stuff. I was learning about Napoleonic artillery tactics. Very interesting. I have a book of all the stuff that I've worked on. Or learned about. Well, it's more pages. I take out a page after I've finished it, huh? And what else? I pop it in this folder now. And this to be just sitting in a pile, huh? It's about a sandwich size. That's how big it was. Better get back into the house. The next day we're going to cut down the trees. That will be, you know, just a couple of seconds. I thought I could not sleep there. So we gotta go get some trees. Because we're starting to run low on wood. And also we need the four corners of our house done. And I fell in need two pieces of thingies and get a stone hoe. And now we can go cut down some trees. You know, this is a very nice area. Let's see. Oh, the boiler in the background there. Yeah, you don't see this kind of generation these days. It's more disappeared with the newer engine. Can't do that in older updates. So I need to wait a second and then I build up it. Cut down this. There. Soon I start taking damage. Don't want to cut down this tree. I keep that tree there. I know I'm very low on hunger. And cut down this. And that is got to be almost enough wood, I think. My arm is very sore today, so I don't know how long this has got to be, but I'll be as long as possible I can. And after this, what do you call it? probably make another Fallout episode. So I was gonna wait the entire long bit for the Fallout episode. You know, wait until all that medics was gone. Come on. Ah. Almost so close. So close. And we have all our stuff back. Is that all the stuff? Yeah, I think that's all the stuff. I don't know if I can pop my... Yeah, I can. I put my elbow on the seat. Let's see. Now what were we doing again? Oh yeah, wood. We have plenty of wood now. For a big house. Four on each side. And... yeah, that's perfect. Perfect. Yeah, I wish I could invite people on. It'd be more entertaining. Wait, let me check some. Yeah. There's no LAN yet, so... what's the update before they add new generation? Yeah, the new generation. Can't remember what update it was. Hello there, piggy. Hey, let's... oh, sorry about that. I'm just about to touch my chin there and then hit the mic. I'd move my arm a bit. Yeah, that's good. Let's see. Hopefully you can hear me okay and not hear much of the background sound of the computer. Let's see. What do I need? Why was I getting sticks again? Can't remember. Oh yeah, shovel. But don't have any stone. Wait, I'm got to fill in this a little bit. And there. I guess that could be a good farm spot. And free seeds. There. Well, that, you know, grows. We need to collect some stone. And I do want to go down mining now, but I don't know if I should. I want to collect as much stuff as I can. Let's see. Oh, it's not that deep. And Let's see. What's this? Huh. Been there already. Yeah, there's not much here. I thought there would be a bit more. Do we want to go down there? Nine sand. And well, seriously? It just leads to here. Yeah, I thought it was something, you know, a mine or something. No, it's just a hole in the ground. There. Should I make it smaller? I don't really know. Not like I'm gonna have that much stuff. Chiseled back these mountains here. And chisel back it a little bit more. Yeah, I think that's pretty good. Wait, I need to fix my headset. What did I? Did I just hear a... Yeah, I think that might be... Sorry about that. Just getting some food. Let's see. Let's go sleep and get this, you know, day over with. How long have I been recording? Don't know. I'll go check in a second. 23 minutes now. There. Now I just need to get that much wood again. And then I fill in the two sides there with normal wood. This wood. They still don't have spruce in this. There's a cow there. And... yeah, I want to go over there. But I want to figure out what that is. Is that a mine? Something like that? Chop this down. And... that should be... nope, not enough. and break all loose. Keep breaking. I think we might have enough soon. I want to collect as much wood as I can right now. But there's also a cave over there. Why is there so much spruce biomes, huh? Like they add zaplings. They haven't added the spruce bit to it. And we keep mine. Wait. And I think that might be enough wood. We haven't lost that much hunger since we died. Thought we would be we'd be losing it a lot faster. Is there boats in this yet? I don't know. Might be. Wait, is this too close to the mic? Yeah. I think it might be too close to the mic there and you might hear me go yeah. You're taking a breath. Let's see. Just fill in all this. Forty zaplings, that should do. Now all I need is glass. Oh, it was supposed to be 5 tall. They're not coming from down here. That's why I need a furnace. Need a furnace. Break all of this. Yeah, I think that might be enough. And when did they add the villages? I don't know. Probably sometime. Definitely not in the first 1.0. Just thought about need to fill in this area. Furnace. And now I need sand. And I fill in this area later. Well, I don't really need to. Well, look. Cool. And I came in here unprotected. And I better get moving soon in case there's an enemy down here. No, I just found a coal mine. A lot of coal down here. Let me see. No, wrong thing. That's the coordinates. If you ever try and find where I live in this Minecraft world, if you ever want to live here, have a coal mine. When did they remove all this? Seems a lot, you know, more simpler. There's also the seed up there. And I click this and put this away. I think I might make this my mine. It looks useful, huh? Could make this my mine. Mine all of this iron, not coal. That's a lot of iron I have now. 23 iron, that's a lot. I have... Do I have enough? No, I do not have enough. And I now have enough. And there. This is my new main place. I think we're doing good for all this that we've done so far. Sorry about that. Was trying to find where I put my W and took me a while to find it there. Let's see. Yeah, that's pretty good. And just a bit more. And we got a door. And I think we did the good today. Needed more sand though. Let's see. Collect all this sand over here. 28 sand. That's not enough. But it is getting night time. So let's go in our hole. Get that. 16 of them. There. And now we go up here. There. Okay, I think we're doing good. Place these there. Get my pickaxe. And we go mining. Break all of this. And I soon have enough for a pickaxe and some other stuff. Yeah, I think that might be it. Might end the video soon. And there. Wait. No, wait. Is that perfect? I don't know, maybe it's the house that's uneven. I think we need more sand. There. So I'm gonna end the video here, so like and sub, stay safe, have a nice day, look at Steve. Have a toasty or an apple. And maybe even orange juice, need to keep up the vitamins. See you next time and have a nice day.